So for this lesson 15, we are gonna learn 좋아해요.
좋아해요.
Yeah, which means like. I like something.
좋아해요.
So if you like something, you need to attach that something in front of 좋아해요, the noun, right? 좋아해요. So BTS 좋아해요. BTS 좋아해요. Very good. So, do you like BTS?
아니요.
안 좋아. Then what is the opposite one? If you don't like. Right. 안 좋아해요. Okay, 안. Yeah, make the verb negative, right? 안 좋아해요. I like something. BTS 좋아해요. I like BTS. BTS 좋아요. So 좋아해요 only means like, but 좋아요 have two meanings, like or good. And the particles are totally different. 좋아해요 need object. So you need object marking particle. BTS를 좋아해요. Object marking particle. But 좋아요, you need subject marking particle, like BTS가 좋아요. Or you can say like, 뉴진스가 좋아요. Or, 엔하이픈이 좋아요. Like this. You need this kind of particle with 좋아요. 을 with 좋아해요. Okay? Alright. So, thank you for this lesson. Okay. Thank you. 감사합니다.